particular time to listen to the 36 black notes of the piano. There's 36 black notes and 52 white notes. We don't mean to eliminate nothing, but we're gonna just hear the black notes at this time, if you don't mind. Black, B-L-A-C-K-N-U-S-S.
As I float boats rowing west from the east, some drifted out to Cuba, some Samoa, Puerto Rico and Jamaica, some holding no resemblance being Sicily, Afro still growing, black Israelites, Asiatic, black pyramid, third eye original, black master builders, the meek inheritance of the planet we call Earth, manifesting destiny as all of God's children, stone to the still drum, through the struggle rhythm filled them, through the will of a prophecy fulfilled come, hella high water, though the powers tried to kill them, in the midst of poverty, focus on the skills come, flowers from the dirt, some cosmic like berserk, third eye raised, someone looking forward, then they crept around sideways, growing on the walls of the church, the most omnipresent pesticide still wouldn't work. The first shall be last, and the last shall be first. Cause image only blinds, y'all, it's all about thirst. Some couldn't stop the rain, so they couldn't stop the burst. So the players kept playing in the eternal search of the black notes.
Black notes. Black notes.
Roaming through your memory and patterns, black notes roaming through the edges of your mind, circling your space like the rings around Saturn, black notes bringing inner vision to the blind, black notes roaming through your memory and patterns, black notes roaming through the edges of your mind, circling your space like the rings around Saturn, black notes bringing inner vision to the blind, deaf, dumb and blind minds, welcome inside vibes, just come and ride high, seeing through the lies, higher than a high rise, wiser than your hindsight, praying to get life right, dilated eyes, live and direct from the universal sector, first shall be last, humanity connector, taking over thoughts, Asiatic one scepter, triple stage dark, decaffeinated nectar, something out of nothing, universal manifesta, blessed up, spreading from the east to the west up, north to the south pole, come and get a fresh cut, no beginning and no end, penetrating time, black notes roaming through your memory and patterns, black notes roaming through the edges of your mind, circling your space like the rings around Saturn, black notes bringing inner vision to the blind, black notes roaming through your memory and patterns, black notes roaming through the edges of your mind, circling your space like the rings around Saturn, black notes,
eyes, black lies, black notes, black notes, black notes,
eyes, black lies,
black notes, black notes, black notes,
eyes, black lies. Circling your space like the rings around Saturn.
Black notes, 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 black notes.
Black notes. absolutely amazing. But under the right circumstances, a producer could make more money with a flop than he could with a hit.
What?
Yes, it's quite possible. If he were certain that the show would fail, a man could make a fortune.
Yes?
Yes, what?
What you were saying. Keep talking.
What was I saying?
You were saying that under the right circumstances, a producer could make more money with a flop than he could with a hit.
Yes, it's quite possible.
You keep saying that, but you don't tell me how. How can a producer make more money with a flop than he could with a hit?
Well, it's simply a matter of creative accounting. Let's assume, just for the moment, that you are a dishonest man.
Assume away.
It's very easy. You simply raise more money than you really need.
What do you mean?
Well, you did it yourself, only you did it on a very small scale.
What did I do?
You raised $2,000 more than you needed to produce your last play.
So what? What did it get me? I'm wearing a cardboard belt.
Well, that's where you make your mistake. You didn't go all the way. You see, if you were really a bald criminal, you could have raised a million.
Murder rap rhyme, riddle of the raw. Cock back on whack MCs, hit them in the jaw. Let they whole catalog play, kill them with a boar. Leave them bedbound, popping Ritalin from a jar. Enter into the bazaar, lyric archive, giving more life. Beyond mind state, reform isn't born. Nor is it warnings given, or is it born. Nor is it for any unauthentic war. You could get lost in the force loop. First look for your pursuit, get towards you. Getting torched through your torso, beat rehearsal. Before you could be my equal, you would have to first do laps in a horseshoe. Black, this is our son, every rapper that I've heard is backwards and more dumb than before. Just repeat a lot of patterns that someone did before. Unacceptable, get into it, come give me more. I'ma leave your brain sore, I'ma even rain more. After that, catch a nap, then I'll even bring more. Fathom that strange warrior from here to Angora. Wanna rock, open up the box, enter Pandora.
Ow!
slides in on all fours, rabid with a feral look in its eyes. Bodies twist themselves into a blasphemous angle of rebellion and defiance. Something smelling like jail time cuts across the air like handfuls of cubic zirconia scratching the shit out of a plexiglass sky. Over in the corner, a cue ball psychotic smack cracks up a tribe of stripes and solids on a squared field of green. The black eight sinks through the smoky haze of aw, shit, damn, and ten spots reluctantly ruffling their ways out of pissed off pockets. The DJ, who we call the priest, sits up there in the pulpit in all translucent splendor, jacking the sounds, spinning the rhythms in 33 and a third sermons, preaching the sound of our new gospel. And the church's hands fly heavenward, exposing our palms to the angels as we hope to catch a holy hand slap from whatever God's unlucky enough to be working this night shift. Tonight, we be young, virile, sweating on passions you've got to experience in order to understand. Check it, man. Tonight, we don't give a damn about tympanic cartilaginous erosion of our inner ears, weakened by 1,200 too many hot grinding weekends of butt bumping, woofing, and tweeting. We don't give a damn about that ass whipping we gon' get when we get back home and our parents find out we ain't in bed. Okay, a little. But what we care about right now is that ass whipping only bass and drum can give. That ass whipping only bass and drum can heal. Tonight we live for strobe lights that kiss our vision and bring new sight. We live for floors that moan beneath the weight of young flippant attitudes. We live for glasses mumbling their speech of stolen kisses with a sky that explodes with the funk of flirting smiles. We live to kill our burdens, shoot them in the back of the head, watch them give up their ghosts between the etched groove, etched groove of waxed plates. We live for the bodega crew, coming up from the Pilsen area, from Humboldt, bringing them supple brown morenas with backsides like congas going bopping on my cheese more rhythm from the front door to the dance floor. Got you singing songs and tongue in a language you ain't never tongued before, like me day, may me, PC OK for un momento, to po five, oh, something like that. Big red manzana lips that part ever so slightly, revealing a thin sliver of pink tongue that rolls itself like scarlet smoke off the roof of Latina miles. We live for sisters, blue blacks, honey browns, heavenly ebonies getting down on legs shaped like mama's soul food with a whole lot of attitude. Cows carved majestically out of halves and hocks, and asses big and round and begging to get buttered like grandmama's homemade biscuits. Good Lord! Their hair picked out, tricked out, slicked out, icked out into an asymmetrical isosceles, rhomboid parallelogram, and a few other shapes that need defying geometric explanation. Tonight, we are young, sweating our passions you've got to experience in order to understand. Tonight is our night to hold somebody's body close to us and firm to us, to feel their eyelashes brush up against our cheeks, to feel the thin, wispy slivers of their breath invade the sensitive conch shell of our ears like well-trained mercenaries, to hold them close and firm and nubile and heaving on a slow jam, to feel them brush up against us, to feel them against the mask of teenage knowing and adolescent pretense. Something deeply inside of us that used to ride on caves somewhere, understanding that this moment is ours, this moment will never come again. This moment contains an eternity, and that forevers are born one eternity at a time. Tonight, we are young and virile and sweating our passions you've got to experience in order to understand. Tonight, we don't care or give a damn that our parents don't seem to want to understand why sweat is a friend of ours. We've got to get real, real. 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 We've got to get real, real.
pas un bâtard. L'autre y'a aucun mille regard, tu me parles. J'appois veillerai l'eau, la luce, l'us. Azeille l'amour, masque de la. La. Oh,
La saba ha bonete o kare ke pali he ai kali ka wena ha ke joale ka jeno ke ka usane ha ke ya ba buhali o shebileng ba shebileng ka wena o wena likele long meta ma o diketong le muruong ke tudong ha mao shade o ha ke ba hau dibule hil ba Butodo, butodo, butodo. La babu sali ha. La saba le fati buta. Hey, boom niti. Yeah, yeah, aha. Kuha hai sali. Mau bani ki juale ka jenu ki ka usali ha. Buhali, iche bu shebiling. Bau shebiling. Ka wena, utorma toko huwena. Shee, ha. Yeah. Ha henu ki tutong. Ya hao. Khabani, dade. Oh ha. Keba how detail and the bullet hit. Eish, ulugile, ulugulugile. Tu, kekejile, finish, done. Yona Ihlomphe Ohlomphele babang Omuholo Leo Munyani O tshwanetse ho fa uri o amohele re a amohela
Welcome. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's like a form of religion for me, because it soothes the heart and increases the pleasure of the brain. And most of all, it's very enjoyable to express something that you can only hear and can't see, which is not bad, you know, and everyone gets the same benefit. That's a pretty good equalization there. You know, plus I've been playing music so long, it's that my real concern is my real concern for the things that I would like to perfect in music is to heal the suffering, the pain, and when you're lonely,
solitude.
Yeah, solitude. And when you are depressed, music seems to be a very good dose of light that cause people to feel much better. And I think improvising is even freer, because everyone gets a different feeling from improvising. It's not different where everyone is hearing the same movements, you know, because in the music that I do, I write out all the music, but I write everyone a different part.